bloated with poison. Better leave it be.
At least things have stayed interesting. Ready and willing.
My faith protects me.
Ugh. Full of poisonous gas, like a dwarf in a brewery. Best left alone.
You reek of poisonous rot. Best keep a wary distance.
It's bloated with poison. Better leave it be.
I've a lot on my mind. And well, it's bloated with poison. Better leave it be. Maybe I need more pockets.
Seek me.
The Myconid denounces your theft. It means to punish you. The Myconid calms.
Salutations.
Perhaps if I am right, I should get a mask.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Breathe quiet. Move with care. Let's see what you're hiding.
Myconid denounces your theft. It means to punish you.
that'll fit in my pack.
Ripple bark could sustain an entire... but let us observe the...
The scholar's brow tenses. His...
Blurg, proud member of the... Or perhaps not. Your mind is understandable. My colleagues and I are working to improve conditions in the... It's curious to find a surface dweller here. What has brought you down so deep? Could I ask what you were searching for to begin with? You were infected by an elite. You must be worried sick. I have a friend who... Omelium!
I hope this is important, Mr.
It is. This adventurer has...
No ceramorphosis. That's impossible. But intriguing. Are you looking to have it extracted? I have broken free from the Elder Brain's yoke. I no longer serve the Grand Design. I ask that you refrain from violence, while I respect that your opinion of my kind may not. A collective quest to eliminate the Gith. If that settles matters for the time being, open your mind to me. Let us see what lurks within.
As the Meloan's mind pierces yours, the tadpole pulses with power. It feels 10 times its size. Alive, awake, almost smug.
This is most unusual. The incubation, but the larva is infused with strange magic. It appears to be in some form of stasis. I can only theorize, but I suspect...
I thought it was always agony.
Well, yes, but that wasn't my point. No. It appears to be shielded from physics, and even without the shield, the extraction would involve severe. It is not ideal. But not to worry. Should you transform, I will happily perform a new examination. A Nautiloid? Fascinating. They were our warships during... The design was lost when the Gith rebelled. And of course... But I have... There may be a way to bypass that stasis. There are many alchemical substances that can influence the mind. I do not intend to... I need only bypass the interference that prevents me... A tincture distilled from a collection of rare... I would require... A fresh tongue of... But be warned, in their natural timusks cause confusion in those that approach them. The tongue is self-explanatory.
The Underdark, of course. I imagine Lenore would have them in her possession. She served Mistra as a cleric. The Southwest when I last saw her, although... Her tower does have attendants. She is quite fond of her garden. I offered her the chance to join the society, but she refused. Her experiments on Sousa bark took...
My formula will hamper the more your sanity. However much you possess, should remain intact. May your travel... I have never seen anything like it, Blur. Is my species evolving?
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. Welcome back. Have you made any... I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. How is your more Personal research progressing?
Not well. The nutrition my species receives from other mines is difficult to emulate.
Worry not, friend. You'll find the key soon enough. Spoken with Skriss lately?
Yes. She is cataloging Kuotuan fertility rituals.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Well, perhaps after I finish my research here, I'll join her.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Stop me yet.
I have never seen anything like it, Blurg. Is my species evolving?
Perhaps, but at such an accelerated rate.
It simply shouldn't be possible.
How is your more personal research progressing?
Not well. The nutrition my species receives from other mines is difficult to emulate.
What to do?
Worry not, friend.
After the light comes the back.
don't.
Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
Dwegor! Slashed me!
Like dwarves, Dwegar have innate resistance to poison, and thus no need for intricate brew. Though deadly, if left untreated, the poison can be cured by the antidote or natural remedies.
Why are you helping me?
Down here?
Tense. But I'm nearly... I thank you for your help.
It hurts.
Gold's garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Maybe not. But you... We can pay. We're Einhang. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwegar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Some dusty temple. It doesn't matter. They'll work my clan to death. Just mining for material.
The briefest hesitation, but enough. She's lying.
But our work pays well. Help my clan, and we'll make it worth your while. I swear. I'm telling you, we take care of our friends. That's no lie. Thank you. But here. I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll mark where I made my escape, and... I'm coming along, just not fast enough. Any word on my people? I'm almost sorry to hear it. I hope to have the pleasure. There's plenty more guarding my people, but I'd say you've made a fine start.
I have a lot on my mind, and, well, in it.
spoken with Skriss lately?
Yes. She's cataloging the door to infertility rituals.
Oh. Well, perhaps after I finish my research here, I'll join her.
A long way to go still.
Perhaps, but at such an accelerated rate.
No time to rest.
I'm ready.
Yes?
Let's get on with it.
How is your more personal research progressing?
Not the nutrition my species receives from other minds is difficult to emulate.
Worry not, friend. You'll find the key soon enough.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Have you spoken with Skriss lately?
What is the creature doing to those corpses?
Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you as the creature turns its gaze to you.
Flesh talker, I show you a melody.
A violent vision grips you. Dwega, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
They broke our peace.
The Sovereign's song slowed.
We laid waste to many. But intruders remain.
The Sovereign's song hop.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwega.
Dwegar invaders? We can manage that. Better than picking this fight, surely.
The music shifts. Still melancholic, but now fragrant spores waft through the air. Your heart swells with
freely you have given to us. The guardian gate is open. Go and claim your reward. But before this, I have another boon to ask of
you. In your mind's eye, Spore shows you a drow striding among Myconid dead.
Near, this one is called.
My, this sovereign likes to delegate.
A drow lurks in the ruins beyond the lake.
Myconid denounces your theft. It means to punish you. The Myconid
I wonder what the next move is.
Let me work my magic. Let's get going.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have.
Cover proudly announces this book to be Flumph Mating Rituals. Scrutiny proves too much. What remains are simple instructions written.
This forge again.
That drow wizard's notes mentioned some kind of guardian. Do.
What's next, I wonder?
I applaud your taste.
Still alive, so that's progress.
What's next?
Things have stayed interesting.
What? Now you come across a noble stock mushroom about, you give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
perhaps, but...
Direct me.
No time to rest? Careful. Even the mushrooms down here can't be trusted.
Can't afford to stay idle.
One with the weave.
Never a dull moment.
Damask and torch stalks. Hell of a combination. Get confused by one, blown up by the other.
These creatures did battle with Dwergar.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
I've got a long road ahead.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Let's move.
Thank you.
comes from other minds is difficult to emulate.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. Have you spoken with Skriss lately?
Yes. She is cataloging Corotoan fertility rituals.
Oh, well, perhaps I'll try.
Don't waste a step.
Thank you.
to press on.
Swords meet sorcery. King 5.